This is Cipher 9 to Watcher 2. Please respond.
Contact authorization denied. This is Imperial Automated Defense Corps Unit CR-97. By order of Darth Jared, Lord of the Dark Council, your ship is now in lockdown.
Cipher 9, the last time we spoke, I called you to Korriban. Did you misunderstand what a privilege that audience was?
It was a great honor. I only hope to live up to your expectations.
You've failed so far. I haven't heard a word from you about Darth Jadis' assassination. But you deserve another chance. Now, my peers on the Dark Council acknowledge me, but they don't yet respect me, not like they did my father. To secure my position, I must have my father's secrets, the mysteries Darth Jadis never deigned to teach me.
My task will be to find these secrets?
Your task is to find one whom Jadis trusted. I was his only apprentice, but he favored force-blind advisors over his own daughter. Of course, most of his advisors died with him on the Dominator, but not all. Viord Yanol stayed behind. Viord Yanol fled to Nar Shaddaa.
And this advisor can tell you what Jadis knew?
I know he can. Why else would he flee unless he feared sharing? Then again, maybe Yanol conspired with Jadis's rivals. Maybe he was involved in my father's death. The end result is the same. My sources have found his hideout. You will catch him and bring him to me. Until then, we are finished.
Get away! I've done nothing to you! I've touched nothing on this dust ball! No talk to no one!
I'm not here to hurt you.
The Dark Council hired you, didn't it? Or the Galactic Republic, the Macrozza Order, the Hutts! It doesn't matter. My master is dead. Darth Jadis is gone. I have no one left to betray.
I'm not asking you to betray anyone. Darth Jared sent me.
Jared? Ah! The idiot girl thinks she can equal her father, eh? You really don't understand. Lord Jadis must have made preparations for his death. He was power, and fire, and brilliance. The instant the Master died, I promise his contingency plans went into action. They'll bring doom to everything Lord Jadis ever touched, and I want no part of it.
What kind of contingency plans?
I don't know what he arranged, but Jadis would never let his death go unpunished. I won't be caught in the Master's schemes ever again!
Still alive, but he's not getting up soon. Now we have to drag him to the ship.
Let's load him up and get going.
You know, you'd think a high-up advisor would carry a few more credits.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I understand you're running an errand for Darth Jared. It may not be my place to know a Dark Council member's business, so I won't ask what she wants. I only want to advise you to take care.
That's unusually thoughtful of you, Keeper.
These are unusual circumstances. Would that they were different. Jared has relocated to Darth Jadis' old chambers on Drummond Kaas. She awaits you there. Keeper, out.
In, dear Cipher. I was just listening to Lord Ulyas' latest opera. Music brightens my day, and we of the Council have few bright days. You can't imagine the burden.
I'm sure I can't.
So, Fjord Yanol, is that him? Or is this another body for my collection?
I retrieved Yanol, as you commanded.
Oh, Agent. Yanol and I are going to spend some time together. He's going to reveal every secret my father ever had. Expect a token of my appreciation. And expect to be called on again, my cipher.
It'll give me something to look forward to.
Think of it. Dream of me, and of your service to me.
Transmitting security codes, this is Watcher 2 to Cipher 9. I'm glad you're back on duty. After you dismantled the cells on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, the rest of the Terra network went into overdrive.
The more they move, the more visible they get. Our advantage.
I'm not complaining. I told you before about the Eagle's mystery weapon, the Eradicator devices. We still don't know what they are, but we intercepted this transmission.
Once the devices are fully functional, I'll enter the targeting codes myself. Only then will instructions be sent. But all cells are encouraged to prepare attacks on secondary targets. Once the Eradicators cause chaos in every Imperial stronghold, you must fan the flames. Stand tall above the wreckage. Shape the destruction into a message. That is how we prevail.
That was the Eagle himself. It seems the assassination of Darth Jadus was only the start.
Certainly intimidating, but what does that actually tell us?
Barely enough to add to his profile. There is good news. We have leads on two new Terra cells, vital to the network's operation. They're your next targets. Proceed to Tatooine and Alderaan at your discretion. Your mission will continue there. Watcher 2 out. Watcher 2 to Cipher 9. Link established with Mos Illa Spaceport. Updating encryption protocols. And transmission secure. I assume the flight was uneventful.
It's over now, in any case.
Tatooine's a desert world. Binary star system, minimal life forms, sparsely populated by farmers and petty criminals. Mos Illa is the sole Imperial outpost. Not normally somewhere we'd expect terrorists to congregate. But these are unusual terrorists. The Ghost Cell.
Unusual in what way? Methodology, politics, species?
Methodology and function. Years ago, we heard rumors of a training program for hardened radicals. A terror cell specializing in stealth, infiltration, and assassination. Information now suggests this Ghost Cell is real. Elite support for the Eagle's network.
Some lead to bring the cell from rumor to priority one.
The attack on Drummond Cass forced us to re-examine our assumptions, accept new possibilities. We're targeting Tatooine on the word of an anonymous source claiming to be a former Ghost Cell member. The source says that stopping the terrorists is a matter of conscience. He wants a face-to-face meeting.
Don't worry. I can use a delicate touch.
Soothe his paranoia and dispose of him when you've eliminated the cell. He's waiting for a call from a holocom terminal in town. Stay on guard. Watcher 2 out.
I've been waiting for days. I don't appreciate being jerked around. Who is this anyway? Who sent you?
I was told you could help me find the Ghost Cell.
Maybe. We'll see. I'll talk about the terrorists, but I need a guarantee. If we're going to meet, no one can know. Not the Ghost Cell, not Imperial Security.
Give me a location and stay put.
I can't. We each come halfway, or we don't do this at all. There are sentry droids all around town. Imperial model, but everyone knows their holocam feeds are insecure. The Ghost Cell could use them to find me. Take out the droids and I can make our rendezvous.
No one's watching for you on holocam.
Once you've dealt with the sentries, head to the market. Give the droids holocams to a merchant named Datto Wiss. He'll send you to me.
Datto Wiss? Can he be trusted?
He's just a drop point. Doesn't know a thing. If the way is clear, I'll see you soon. Otherwise, we won't speak again.
Smells like a sweaty farmer. Great spot for a dead drop.
Good droids. Many droids. You're coming to shop now? Yes. You look around.
You're Datto Weiss, right? What kind of a shop is this?
What? It's a droid shop. Old droids, junk droids, made new again. You want broken droids? Speak to Jawas. You want good droids? Come here.
I heard you were interested in holocams.
Holocams? Yes, yes. For these we make an exchange. I get holocams, you get shiny mouse droid. Good condition.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll do nicely.
Yes, yes, yes. Look, look, your droid is getting away. Better follow him.
On Hutta, we used mouse droids for target practice.
Keep your weapons down. I don't want to fight, I just... You sure you weren't followed?
Even if I was followed, you're not going anywhere, understand?
I said I don't want to fight! Damn it! Okay, look, I'm backing off.
Oh, she's scared. Who needs a hug?
My name is Mia Hawkins. I'm not giving you the runaround, it's just... The Ghost Cell can look like anyone. Holographic disguise.
Slow down. And start again.
Sure. From the beginning. I used to be part of Cobalt Flag, the anti-occupation group on Sullust. We fought the Empire, organized bombings and sabotage. Didn't work. Last year, Imp Security cracked down. Most of us died. I was approached by people who offered me a way out. Retraining.
Don't make it sound like you're a victim. You killed people.
Cobalt Flag always issued warnings before attacks. If civilians died, it wasn't our fault. Look, I don't want to get into a political argument. I did what I had to do. But right now, we've got the same goals.
I'll grant you that much.
Right. Moving on, then. The Eagles people smuggled me into Tatooine, brought me to this weird empty village in the middle of the desert. The Ghost Cell lived there. A few dozen fighters from around the galaxy, training under their leader. The old man.
Let's hear some more.
He was ancient. Brilliant. He taught us how to move unseen. Kill anyone. The old man's village was an empty model. We could experiment with bombs, sniper fire, whatever. I spent months there. Then they started kidnapping civilians. Brought them to the village so we could practice. That's when I slipped away.
A whole town mocked up so you could learn terrorism.
Those people were innocent. There are limits. They're... The Ghost Cell has to stop. I don't know where the village is. They kept us sedated coming and going, but I had a thought. The cell gets food and supplies from some smuggler in town. Name of Dragon Eyes. If we can flesh him out, he can lead us there.
Someone we could lean on for information.
Not my skill, but I've had friends who were leaned on by intelligence. They talked. I patched together these tracking devices. Wouldn't be hard to plant them on customers in the local cantina. People who know things. Then you ask around for Dragon Eyes, loud and public. Someone's bound to try and warn him, and with the trackers, we can see who.
I start asking questions. I'll expose myself.
I know, but if someone targets you, we know it's working. I'll monitor the trackers and call you when someone gets in touch with Dragon Eyes. But work fast, okay?
So the Imperials come in with three astromech droids, and I'm thinking to myself... I see. You want something? I'm a little busy here.
Would I pay a visit, have a drink or two? Is that a problem?
No, most strangers have reasons for coming here, though.
I don't suppose you've heard of a man called Dragon Eyes.
Dragon Eyes? Doesn't ring any bells, but that don't mean much. What's this guy to you?
The two of us have shared interests. A meeting could be profitable.
Well, I'll keep an ear out, but I can't promise much.
Let's ask around, see if one of these losers can find a clue.
Good news.
An old Rodian left the cantina a few minutes ago. Fidgety. Nervous. I'm tracking him. Might be going to Dragon Eyes. The bad news is, Ghost Cell assassins are all over. They're coming to kill you.
Let them try. I won't make it easy.
Yeah, I bet you won't. But say you survive. Half of them are using stealth tech, half of them are disguised as locals. You won't find them all. They'll keep following, waiting, and sooner or later you'll have a knife in your throat. It's how they work. You need to get them off your back, and now. Take the offensive. Draw them into an ambush.
Any specific suggestions?
Grab a speeder out of town. There's an old wind farm not far. Plenty of cover. And dust's good for jamming stuff. Should hide the bodies, too. Look, I have to go. They'll be looking for me. Talk later.
Come out. The wind speaks your name. The sand would bury your corpse. You have asked improper questions. The old man has determined your fate.
Why don't you lower your weapons, and we can discuss this?
There is nothing to discuss. Now it is time to die.
They're all dead? What did you do in here? Forget that, you're amazing. Did they hurt you?
I'm all right, thank you.
You look... Never mind. If you hadn't stopped them, they would have come after me. I don't know how to thank you.
We'll be working together a while. I'm sure you'll find a way.
Actually, I have an idea already. We've got a moment of peace. Close your eyes.
Mia, you're acting very strange.
Not buying it, are you? Here I thought I had the details right.
You're still going to die. Along with the traitor.
Hello? Still alive out there?
Sweet of you to ask. You're getting attached.
Are you? What? Never mind. Now, while you were fighting, I think the Tracer's got a lock on Dragon Eyes. Let's meet up before this call gets intercepted. There's a trading post near our man's location. I can make it there.
Just don't get killed on the way. Where do we meet?
I'll wait for you in one of the storage areas. Should be safe, if you're quick. And if... I have to go.
You made it, huh? I had a detonator primed just in case. I can probably turn it off now.
Mia, you seem a little on edge.
Sorry. Sitting here while the cell's watching. Relying on an Imperial to help me. It makes me restless. And it's only a matter of time. As soon as I stop being useful, I'm dead. Or in Imperial custody. Same thing.
The more you resist, the worse it'll be. But help us and you'll be treated well.
Nice to hear. Even if it isn't true. Back to work. I told you I tracked down Dragon Eyes. Your trap led straight to the terrorist supplier. Real nasty sort named Milos Varda. He works for the local crime syndicate. Group called The Exchange.
Why would The Exchange supply terrorists?
I don't know a lot about them. The Exchange runs spice, gambling, extortion, broken legs and blown up speeders. Not a shock their guy's connected to the Ghost Cell. Milos must get supplies through Masilla and ship them to the village.
We need to know how he does it. I'll pay him a visit.
I'm sure he has exchange protection, but his house isn't far. Afterwards, we can meet back here.
Oh, didn't hear anyone come in. The guards usually call. If you had an appointment, you should know. My husband is out on business. He'll be back soon.
I need to talk to him. If it's no trouble, I'd rather not have to come back.
I'm not sure. No one said anything about a visitor. Who are you, anyway? What do you want here?
Don't worry. Your husband and I go way back. I wanted to surprise him.
That right. He's not big on surprises, but I suppose you know that. Well, I was about to fix lunch. Care to join me?
I'd love to. If I'd known his wife was so charming, I'd have come by sooner.
Please, you'll make me blush. Have a seat.
Isbeth, I'm back. Who is this? What are you doing here?
Don't be rude, Milosh. I was just telling your friend about the time you sold the farm.
This is not my friend, and things are very dangerous for us now.
If you want the woman to live, I suggest you change your tone.
What does he mean? What's this all about?
Shut up. Just stay calm. You were the one asking questions. I was promised you wouldn't survive.
Who told you I wouldn't survive? How do you know someone would come after me?
They're always watching. As soon as I heard, they heard too. The ghost cell came to me. They offered the exchange protection. Assassins. If we gave them what they needed, what could I say? They're worse than we are. And now you think you frightened me?
We can come to an arrangement, Milosh. All I want is to find their village.
You're joking. What kind of arrangement?
The Empire can give you full access to Mos Eisla in return for your aid.
Yes. It would be a very good opportunity. In return for their village, I get their supplies. My men bring the crates to a drop point in the canyons. From there, the ghost cell brings the supplies home by speeder. The next delivery is soon. Beyond that, I know nothing.
That'll do. Cause me any trouble and I'll be back.
I understand. I will not cause difficulties. Come, Isbeth. Let's get away from here.
Hello. I'm recording this message for you. Funny thing is, I don't know your name. By now you've talked to Milosh. I hope he gave you what you need to find the village, because I've done all I can. Even sent everything I know about the Eagle's network to intelligence. But now I'm leaving, because I know how this ends. After the ghost cell is neutralized, you turn me in. I like you, but I can't trust you. You're an Imperial, and I'm a terrorist. Anyway, destroy the village. Kill the old man. They're not part of the Resistance. There's something evil.
I used to blow things up too, but I don't get self-righteous about it. Anyway, what now? We're down by one.
We go to the exchange drop point and find the terrorist village. Same as before.
Works for me. Let's get going. Well, there's stuff here. Guess the ghost cell hasn't picked up its delivery.
There's plenty of room inside these things. Guess where we're going.
Worst part is, I've traveled this way before.
Welcome, my child. I wondered whether you'd find your way.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't stop them.
I applauded you toward the end. You've trampled my garden, of course. But I admire your skills.
What happened? Are you all right?
I'm not dying. Look after yourself. The old man...
Don't mind your friend. We found her in the spaceport and thought we'd bring her home.
We could have killed her, of course. But what reward would that be when she's served so well?
What are you getting at? What's Mia done?
Everything I dreamed of.
The truth is, I let Mia defect. From the moment she began training, I saw that she was weak, unworthy.
I knew she would flee and turn on us. She was the perfect bait to lure an Imperial intelligence cipher.
If you really wanted to meet a cipher, you should have come to Drummond Cass.
Alas, I cannot trust Imperial hospitality. We've been watching you, learning your techniques. In Mos Ila, at the Wind Farm, in exchange territory, syncing our emotions with yours.
You're fantastically talented. You'll show us everything, and then we'll replace you inside your own organization. I'm looking forward to killing you. All that's left is your defeat and subjugation. The Eagle will triumph. You don't know what you're doing.
You don't know how many lies are at work. No idea what's really going on.
Why don't you tell me then?
You'll find out on your own, sooner or later.
It's really him. He's really dead. I'm sorry about everything. I didn't know what he was planning. I can't believe he used me.
There was no way you could have known. Besides, it's over.
And I'm grateful for that. So, what happens now? The cell is gone, but we're both here. I am in no shape to fight.
Let's say it was your choice. Tell me what you'd do.
Seriously? All I want is my freedom. Part of me wants to stick around. I really do like you, but I can't, you know?
You'd just leave. I thought we had something.
Maybe we did. Not everything works out. Goodbye. Try to remember. The other side isn't all bad.
I'm not gonna ask. Let's just not tell your bosses. We done?
Mission complete. Let's get off planet.
Wanna go somewhere with less sand? Maybe more people?
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. Your efforts to destabilize the Terra network are working better than expected, Cypher. Unfortunately, I don't have good news. We attempted to capture the Eagle in a raid on Tholoton. We found a base, but the man had moved on.
You're gonna make me start dreading these calls.
I don't like reporting bad news any more than you like hearing it. We've also been researching the so-called Eradicator devices. They're satellites, orbital strike weapons with enough firepower to level a city. Here's the bizarre thing. The terrorists aren't building the Eradicators, they're growing them.
Care to explain that?
The Eradicators are a combination of biological and mechanical components, organic batteries in a weaponized shell. The terrorists don't need factories anymore. They can grow Eradicators wherever there's room.
How do we handle all this?
We'll continue gathering information. We know what the Eradicators are, but not where or how they'll be used. You have your own mission. Destroy the cells, and they'll lead us to the Eagle. Watcher 2 out.